I'm Professor David Stupples. I'm the programme director for our MSc course here at the City University of London in Space Mission Analysis and Design. Nearly all of what we do in life depends on space. We have our communications, position, navigation, timing, climate change is being monitored from space, and then we're looking out into the wider universe. So space is everything, and this is giving you an opportunity to actually join that that community of scientists and engineers. The course itself is rather unique. The key thing is to take you through from a complete inception of a mission right the way through to when the mission is finished. The course will be delivered through lectures, but it's supported by a significant amount of laboratory work, because we really want to get the practical side of this course with the theory. That will help you in employment in later years. We will introduce you to a great deal of simulation of space vehicles, how you can control a spacecraft, move a spacecraft. These tools come from NASA, so you'll be actually using the real tools themselves. The course has been designed specifically to attract students who are not necessarily from an engineering background, but they do have a science background. So the missions that they could do would be earth sciences, earth observation sciences, climate change, etc., etc. Part of the course is for you to be able to do your own project. We've actually had industry present us with projects, and so therefore it would give you a real practical experience and a leg up when you go to get a job. To the UK industry, space is worth £16 billion a year. What the government have identified is that we are desperately short of space engineers and space mission planners at master's level to be able to take us into the future. So this course is really important to meet the government's needs.